Hello fellow weirdos, welcome to the Somewhere Lost album, and this view here is to serve as a reminder that I have put some shit in Shulga's safe, including all the fuel that I have gathered from the forest, and also the enhanced beryl suit. I mean, sooner or later I will forget about it, but like, there is a record now. Not that it has ever saved me before, but yeah. Now, because the winter is so worn down, I grabbed this weapon from the safe to go with me for now. And I think I'm kind of ready to go to the old road now. Obstacles on the way. I should have used the pistol. Okay then. Yoink. Is it low voltage? Yes, please. Weather is off again. Immediately off the road, off the road. There are bandits here. And not the moment too soon. This one probably wasn't the only one. It's been a while since I last visited, so I don't know where anything is anymore. I only remember that this was some sort of bandit base here, so I maybe should have chosen the other side of the road, but okay then. The bigger complexes are here. Okay, I think this was the freedom base. This was a little harbor, same kind that you have in Clearswai Swamps. And here was Monolith. This is the and I think here was the controller. The Monolith camp is the one that I have never visited because I wasn't equipped to do so. Fuck off. Fuck off. Oh no, there is no cover here. Fuck, 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 fuck. Bitch, 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 bitch. Asking for this. Ooh, I remember this village. This was lots of zombies. Zombified, even. What was this? I'm gonna find a good tree to hide behind it. And then we shall see. Nice. Have a better plan. I'm gonna avoid this village and I'm gonna head straight to Freedom Base and talk to people there and hopefully avoid the mutants somewhat. Also, this shrubbery is wicked. Wait, now what? Okay, over there. There they are. I hope it's still Freedom Base. I mean, I don't know what might have happened in the meantime. Looks empty. use binoculars. Okay. Let's keep eyes extra open for tools because industrial buildings. Hello.
А люди, а? Идиоты, блин. Почему верят, что им по ящику сливают? И все, что им скажут, сделают. Сами думать нифига не хотят.
Вот слушайте.
Тряхнуть бы их нехило, чтоб гляделки открыли.
Молодые сталкеры не умеют собирать артефакты. Зато опытные умеют не собирать.
Где говорить ха-ха?
Trouble with buildings and facilities with familiar layout is that you start expecting the familiar doodads as well. Like here, I would have expected a crate on the attic, but there is none. Yo. Potato, potato.
Счастье, но только генералом. Шульга с такого, конечно, офигевает. Помолчал, собрал мозги в кучу и как заорет: «Ты что, идиот?» Сталкер подумал: «Слышь, дядька, а это что, обязательное условие, да?»
Ну и что? Что в городе Бурецкие жить не давали? Что тут началось? Долг этот долбанный.
Whoa, oh, okay.
Короче, сейчас состоится шутка юмора.
Сидят двое чуваков, уже курнули, им захорошело, все дела. Один у другого спрашивает: «Слушай, чувак, ты не знаешь, который сейчас час?» «Знаю». «Спасибо, чувак».
Ничего, ничего.
Hello. Ooh. Hello. Okay, let's go back to the potato sorting thingy. There's a top level two, right? Yes. No. I'm a little potato. Fit through. And I can't fit through here either. Oh no. Uh-oh. Okay, I'm gonna let's risk it. Wait. Was there an outhouse here that I could use as a launch off point? Ah. A ladder will also work. Is that toolbox that I see? Oh no, okay. Still. I'm always good too. And I can't fit through here either. Okay, I think I have done my fair share of looting here right now. I might return on my way back because I think it's better to return through forest afterwards because I have shit there in the stash. However, now I really want to go and see that monolith base as well. We are getting hungry again. Want piggy? I'm gonna be your buddy. Go away, pig. I also wonder if that big ass tree anomaly has maybe produced some sweet artifacts in the meantime. Ooh, antennae or pylons or whatever. See an artifact. Quick save. not want Piggy. I think it is a bubble or whatever the gold equivalent of bubble is. Yep. I have given up trying to remember the names of shit long ago. It's like using in-world logic, everybody is making up their own names anyway, so as well just call them the green one and the yellow one and so on. A small tree anemone here as well, so what we have here is another map characteristic or like terrain characteristic. Trees between here and there. Oh, it's bandits, not monolith. Monolith after all. Okay. I think this is good diversion. And I am gonna flank them somehow, somewhere. So maybe a manual save is warranted. This is a proper citadel, isn't it? I can even hit them through the wall, but I think let's do a little gift. Fence doesn't seem so high at all. Whoa, 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 yeah! What is this facility? What the fuck? I think I deserve a new episode here because danger. So let's make a manual save and I will see you in the next one. Thank you very much for watching. Bye for now.